Now Butler and Razor and Rusher and me, we borrowed a car and drove out by the sea. It's better than school and you don't have to ask when the chemistry master's tied up in the class.
I'll never forget it. Paula was in school one day and he got sent home because he was cheating. He was counting his ribs in a biology exam.
We borrowed a car, 'twas a big Rolling Royce. The fella that owned it, he hadn't much choice. When his ears and his elbows were nailed to his shoes, we made him an offer he couldn't refuse.
He was doing his noises. But then I remember another time, Butler. He met an old one at a hall door and he said to her, "Do you believe in free speech?" She said, "Yeah." She said, "Can I use your phone?"
We drove out to Bray and along by the Strand, and then we reversed through the Forced Army Band. Says Butler, "Look, the bumpers, let's go for a ride." It was fun till the rolls was bumped over the side.
It was great crack, it was.
Now Butler and Razor and Rusher and me, we borrowed the car and drove out by the sea. It's better than school and you don't have to ask when the chemistry master's tied up in the class.
My God, Butler must be taking one of his turns.
We went for a stroll right up on Bray Head. "I'm browned off," says Butler, and here's what he said. "There's three women there, they might want a lift." So we helped the three old ones drive over the cliff.
I'll never forget one time, the teacher was real hard on Butler. And one morning the teacher says, "Butler, you have your shoes on the wrong feet." And Butler said, "No, I haven't. See, they're the only feet I have."
Well, just then a guard came up over the top and Butler roared, "Run!" Well, the guard fell out, "Stop!" We ran through the bar of a poshy hotel. Says I, 4 points and one for the guard as well.
We'll never forget it. The guard was running through the place. You should have seen him trying to hold on to his cap and he was knocking back the point there to beat the band. He nearly did beat the band when he was finished drinking as well.
Now Butler and Razor and Rusher and me, we borrowed the car and drove out by the sea. It's better than school and you don't have to ask when the chemistry master's tied up in the class. Now Butler and Razor and Rusher and me.
Hey Butler, listen, why does an effluent wear runners?
Don't know.
So we can sneak up on mice without being heard.